He's only four.
I still prefer my son to grow up.